fissile material or fuel. The fissile material or nuclear fuel generally used is uranium-235. But this exists only in a very small amount of 0.7% in natural uranium. So natural uranium is enriched with more than more number of uranium-235 with atomic number of 92. It's 2 to 4%, and this low-rich uranium is used as fuel in some reactors. In the pressurized light water reactors, low enriched uranium is used. Here is how the power reactors are working. You got your condenser here, generator, turbine, steam generator, pressurizer with your control rods. This is a reactor vessels. It's a containment structure. From there, the electricity is created and it is given to the society. In the fast breeder test reactor at Kalpakkam, a mixture of the carbides of uranium and plutonium is used as fuel. The fuel of the prototype fast breeder reactor that is being built at Kalpakkam is a mixture of oxides of plutonium and uranium. In the fast breeder reactors, the fuel pellets are packed in a special stainless steel tubes to withstand the very high temperature. Kamini Kalpakkam mini reactor is the only operating reactor in the world which uses the uranium of type uranium-233 as fuel. In this reactor, the fuel is an alloy of uranium and aluminium and is in the form of plates.